Today, we celebrate the marriage of Chasen and Nicole and the true gift that God has given them and each other. We celebrate the beauty of two individuals becoming one, taking the same joys and adventures, the same burdens and cares, the same vows of love and commitment.
You think you know all about it, and then it seems you are wrong. She hid it out of the park before it had even begun.
Nicole, today is the day. Today we vow our lives to each other, and I cannot be happier. You're the one I get to come home to, wake up to, and cook dinner with. In the end, just love unconditionally daily. You are beautiful, and I know your dress is going to be amazing. Today is going to be the best day of our lives, and I'm so happy it is with you. You're the best, and I love you. Chasen Karst.
I'll be true, can't stop this breaking loose. This love is like wildfire, like wildfire.
Hi, baby. Wow, today is the day. I really cannot believe it. I am sitting here 3 hours before our ceremony writing this, and about how lucky does not describe how I feel. I fully believe that God places people in our lives very intentionally and purposefully, and that He designed you for me. You are the most compassionate, kind, and selfless person I have ever met, and every day I get to call myself your wife makes me so freaking proud and excited. I have not stopped smiling all day. This is going to be the most beautiful, special day of our entire lives. I cannot wait to look into his beautiful blue-green eyes and see your goofy smile. I love you too, infinity, Ben. Love your soon-to-be wife.
And to my word now, I'll be true, I can't stop this.
Chasen, today I choose you. I choose you to be my husband, my best friend, my greatest adventure, and my forever. I promise to love you for all of you, not in spite of all your quirks and imperfections, but because of them.
Nicole, today I vow to be your husband for the rest of my life. Through thick and thin, sickness and health, I will stand by your side and be your rock to lean on when life throws us some crazy curveballs. We shall no longer be two apart, rather we are one with Christ. I am honored to give you this ring as a symbol of my commitment to you. You are my wife, my best friend, and I love you.
I promise to never ask the score of a Packers game and to accept that there will be many silent dinners since they can never seem to win. I promise to continue to tell you I love you at least 100 times a day, every day, so that you never forget how loved you are.
It is my honor to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Karst. Yeah.
Seems the daylight knows this is our time now.